How to set up passkeys on Android. Hello everyone, this is Max. Welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's start without wasting any time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. First of all, open up settings on your device. Scroll down the notification panel and tap on the gear icon at the top right corner. Now scroll all the way down to the bottom and tap on Google. Now tap on your Google account. Now simply tap on Google account and wait for some time. Now scroll to the right and tap on security. Now scroll down until you see passkeys. Now tap on passkeys and security keys. Now wait for some time and click on use passkeys. Now tap on done. Now click on create a passkey. Now once you create a passkey, go back and tap on skip password when possible. Now simply enable this toggle and you are done. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.